called parrying in Muay Thai, right? You need to be able to, hey, listen, man, I can talk to you from here. This guy wants to grab me.
Now what he's going to do, he's going to duck and look up and try to keep that behind me. Very good. Now that he has this behind me, he's going to grab with this hand on my shoulder.
I want to be able to avoid it and elbow right away. All right, so listen, I don't want any problems. He goes to reach, bam, here, elbow. All right, so practice a few of those. Be extremely careful, especially he's coming in. All right, boom, here, elbow. All right, this last one, third one, he actually gets it. Okay, right here, I'm watching that other hand. I go over, back, here. All right, and then I'm running away, okay? So let's try that out, guys. 3, 2, 1.
Got it? Boy, we got you.
Yeah, you
know, you ever fight with Blair?
A lot of things. At the same time, that's how we throw elbows in Muay Thai too, is we keep those hands open, and I can just smoke them. You're not gonna break your elbow.
The thumb. Yeah, you can do some stuff here, right?
Pull them guys.
Okay, it's again simple, but that couldn't be any truer than any martial art. For Muay Thai, Jiu Jitsu, right? If I can manipulate this guy's head, guess what? The rest of his body goes with him. Okay, so if you do it hard enough, you can break your arm, but look, I also have the wrist too.
All right. So, here, I'm breaking here. Position, right? Trip, right? All kinds of cool stuff.